I'm a telemetry technician at the Nial Overberg Station. My job is the best job to have because I work in a laboratory. It is like I don't have to go to the Kruger National Park because I work in the nature reserve. And every test is always different. Some of my job entails doing maintenance on our system. We have big antennas that need to be maintained. I do preparation for a big test. And also I must do maintenance on our equipment, like our receivers, our bird synchronizers. The way I started out, the Nial Overberg Test Range had a program where they teach young people from the community how to do soldering when they the program for waterworks. I was one of the six girls that they took, and after that the guy who was in charge said, "No, but we're going to give you a bursary." And then Danielle sent me to Cape Tech. There I went for 2 years, I did my national diploma, and I came and I did my in-service training at Danielle, and I stayed on for 10 years. In my field, I'm the only woman in this section, but mostly being the only woman is not actually my challenge, but being the youngest, because mostly there's errands to be run. They said, "No, they send me the youngest." Not the woman, but the youngest must go. Electronics is don't have a sex. They don't different. If I have to track a target, the men have to track the same target. Advice for women who wants to get into this career is they must, from primary school, start loving mathematics. And if you use that, you can apply that throughout all your life.